is a great day to be in New York City. Well, unless you're one person.
Donald Trump deserves a fair trial, but I also want Trump to get the full American criminal justice experience, which is not what happened today. I'm disappointed, because today shows you how humane our courts could be.
That's right, former President Trump was arraigned today in Manhattan, and like anyone else, Trump is presumed innocent until he outright confesses on Truth Social.
But this morning, there were so few pro-MAGA protesters, the reporters had to line up to talk to them. It's never... It's never a good sign when there are fewer people at your current rally than are in prison for your last one.